I just added those notes, which ended up actually being an octave lower, to really kind of fill it out. I then added some distorted guitar chords. Kind of slow build. Kind of that airy synth sound. Like B-movie, sci-fi kind of stuff.